looks like I stopped recording too early. They have an amphibious look about them, the way the nose is shaped and the lights are mounted way up high like they would be to shine out, you know, once it was in water. They're just a strange look. I've not seen these before. Some kind of personnel carrier, but I don't know exactly what. There's hydraulics on the front. I don't know what they hook to.